What is this lump of corroded metal? It looks like a piece of steampunk junk, but it is much more. Now, I'm not going to give you a dry history of cogs, even though I can tell that you really want it. Just know that this thing was retrieved from a shipwreck in Greece around 1900 and dates back to 200 BCE, and it's about 1,000 years ahead of its time. It is an orrery, tracking the movements of the sun, moon, the planets, and predicts the eclipse. It's called the Antikythera Mechanism.